Welcome to Melbourne for a weekend of fierce competition. We're a stone's throw from the beach here at the Albert Park Circuit. It might be party mood in the grandstands, but in the paddock, expectations and tensions are high. The Albert Park Circuit is bursting with rapid corners and a long straight where drivers can push their speed to the limit. Good attention to medium speed downforce will likely make beating this beast of a track just a little bit easier. This is it. We're down to the last few races of the season, and it's time for that final push. Who will be crowned champion at the end of it all? We'll find out soon enough. Stay right here, because we're just getting started. Welcome back as we continue our race weekend with practice soon to finish and then qualifying hot on its heels. Practice 3 affords the teams one final opportunity to tweak their setups as the drivers get to grips with the tracks every turn. Once they reach qualifying, there simply won't be time to think twice. Drivers will need to outdo one another if they're to climb their way up the grid and secure themselves a solid starting position for tomorrow's race. Stay with us as we see who can deliver on motorsport's biggest stage. Tension continues to build here as race day begins.
Alfa Romeo managed to meet expectations during qualifying, and if they can keep this up, they'll have a good race ahead of them. Seeing how they did in qualifying, Williams are going to be the team to watch here. They'll be starting strong at the top of the grid and will have many opportunities to steer the race in their favor. And the sun is shining bright here today. This is perfect weather for teams and drivers alike to show us what they're capable of.
In any case, Melbourne is ready and so are we. So strap yourselves in for the Australian Grand Prix. It's bright and sunny as the drivers line up on the grid. Here we have the Alfa Romeo. They're up in third position, tantalizingly close to pole. And it's the second Alfa Romeo there. They're in the front half of the pack, so there's plenty of potential for them. The teams are ready to go. Brace yourselves for the Australian Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Good job.
A new position just gained by Williams.
Good job.
Alfa Romeo just moved up a place. And there's an overtake from Williams. Oh, did someone run wide there? We can take a look now. We're just watching the Red Bull. They're way off the racing line there. That isn't good. A position gained for Alfa Romeo. Here's the replay. Now let's watch this. The Alfa Romeo involved in this one. The driver's team there cheering them on. Yes. like someone's locked up. Let's have a look. Okay, so there we have the Alpine. Just a bit too heavy on the brakes, and they've locked up. And the team had such high hopes today. What a shame.
Box, just let box, box. So most likely more rain coming.
Someone spun out. Let's see what happened there. Now, we see the Williams here. And yes, that's where they spin out. The team are really disappointed with that. Let's hope it doesn't set them back too badly.
push hard now. This will be the last lap now, last lap. Almost a line.
Let's take a closer look. There it is, that's the win for Alfa Romeo.
Without doubt, a stellar performance. Something that'll be seen as a real highlight this season.
That's it.
Fantastic work from the Alfa Romeo driver. A really great finish there for Alfa Romeo.
This was an extremely convincing race for them. They're one impressive team, and they deserve to celebrate this properly.
After an intense weekend, the team ends in first place in the constructor standings.
Now the teams will be looking ahead to Imola, where the season progresses with the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. Get ready for some fierce competition. Thank you.